Angela, and you're watching David Reacts to Music. And Christmas is over. Ah, I hate it. It was so fun to have, but I hate to see it go, but we have to move on. I hope you guys had a great and merry Christmas as well. I had a fun time this Christmas. I was really happy this Christmas. So I hope you guys had a really happy Christmas too. Okay, so can you guys believe that this time next week we'll be in another year? We'll be in 2022. This year feel like it went by. Some parts felt like it went by really fast, and then some parts it went by like really slow. So it's like, but it's something about New Year's Eve, that moment right before you kiss your loved one or like hug the people around you, probably even some strangers you don't even know. But that moment, you're thinking about celebrating a new beginning and saying goodbye to past and looking forward to what could be your possibilities of your future of that year. What can you expect? For like New Year's Eve resolutions, I try to do a resolution, but I don't know what I'm going to do this year. What will my resolution be this year? I don't know. I think it'd be fun. Once you guys put down one of your resolutions that you're going to do this year, what is your resolution? Excuse me. One of your resolutions that you're going to do this year. You know how they have the usual, like, oh, I'm going to lose weight, or if you're a smoker, I'm going to quit smoking, I'm going to eat better, stuff like that. Give me one of those ones that are completely different. I will be very interested in hearing your resolution for this year. Okay, so let's get back to it. Up next is going to be Steve Perry's Oh Sherrie. Now, this was requested by a lot of you viewers out there, so their names would be written. The first four names would be written right here. If I couldn't fit your name up there, I apologize, but I do appreciate your requests, and please keep them coming. So let's take a listen to Steve Perry's Oh Sherrie.
Should have been gone, knowing how I made you feel. And I should have been gone after all your words of steel. Oh, I must have been a dreamer, and I must have been someone else. And we should have been.
I have heard this song before. As soon as he said that, when it started bumping up. But first, I want to say the beginning of it, with him, just his voice starting the song off. Hello, love his voice. It is so good. Oh, his voice. I reserve that for the very special voices that I hear. His voice. Okay, let's continue.
You'd be better off alone.
Oh, That's a good one. I love the guitar. I love that. Oh, wow. That was a good song. I love Steve Perry's voice. His voice is just so oof. Like I said before, I say this many times, you can hear the Sam Cooke influence in his voice, and it just sounds so good. I love it. Like I was saying before, I have heard this before. Once it got going, I was like, yeah, I've heard this on the radio before, but I've never heard like the whole song before. So this is the first time I'm listening to the whole thing. And of course, I love it. Steve Perry, come on. I know this says Steve Perry. So then I see some other places it says Journey. So I'm not sure if this is his solo or was he with Journey doing this song too. I guess you guys will let me know that, right? I know you will. Okay, so that is it. Please like, subscribe, hit that notification button so you can be notified when one of my videos is being uploaded. And if you would like to support my little bitty channel here, you can click in the link in the description below to my Patreon. Thanks for watching. Bye.